What's going on, viewers? I was going through my kick recently, and this guy asked, how do I prevent getting cheated on? That's a damn good question. And you all know I love answering damn good questions. So let's get this video started. Alright, if you learn anything from this video, take this with you. Talk is cheap. Actions are far more powerful. Just because you and your girl say you'll never hurt each other doesn't mean that's how things are gonna work out. Shit happens. You got that? Oh, you are listening. Oh, God. Here's how to avoid getting cheated on. If you know about this girl's awful past and you still decide to date her, expect to get cheated on. There's no way you're gonna turn a bad girl into a good girl. Finding a loyal, ideal girl for you is very hard because you want her to look and act a certain way, but if you yourself aren't hot as fuck, it's probably not gonna happen. If you don't wanna get cheated on, just lower your standards. Try dating that girl that's been liking you since you can remember. She might not be that hot at all, but at least you know for sure she's not gonna do anything to lose you, which is pretty nice. And that way, there's like no competition. She's never gonna leave your fine ass. Try and build a solid trust with your girlfriend. If you really do have her back like that, she's gonna want to have your back like that too, if she's smart. It's very important to have a ton of trust in your relationship. Moving on. Notice the clues. Keep your eyes open for the red flags. She's always arguing with you. She's always complaining about how she's not satisfied. Pay attention to her a lot, because if you don't, she's gonna run off and find some guy that will. And make sure you hit it right too. That may seem shallow, but some girls would rather be with the guy that's better in bed. I don't know what to tell you on that one. If you want a loyal girl, it's only common sense to be a loyal guy. You better not be running around with those other girls and expecting her just to be chilling at the crib waiting for you all day. No, that's not how shit works. If you're gonna cheat, she's gonna cheat. You're lucky you're still in the relationship, actually. Don't always accuse this person of being unloyal or a cheater. If she hasn't done anything to lose your trust yet, just trust her. Be realistic. Everyone wants to be 100% sure that they're never gonna get hurt with this person. If you've ever had that feeling, you'd know it's the best feeling in the world. But let's be realistic. Shit happens. You should learn from your lesson. Don't trust as much as you want. There's no way that you're gonna know 100% that you're good. There's no fucking way. There's always a better person after you. Anyone can cheat. So after telling this guy that I was doing this video, he asked me, what would I do if I knew I was being cheated on? If I knew for sure, I would definitely have to dump her and move on, because that's not cool. If you really, really like her, you could probably get past it and still stay with her. But always remember, once a cheater, always a cheater. That's about all I have on this very difficult subject. If you learned anything at all, please be sure to give me a big thumbs up. It really helps me out. If you're new, hit that subscribe button, because I do upload a lot. And yeah! That's about it. Thank you all for watching. I'm Millie Manny, and I will see your sexy ass on Monday. Peace.